Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to share with you all some most important things which you need to know before you attempt Wipro Elite National Level Talent Hunt. So let's get started. First of all, the most important thing is webcam. The webcam will start recording even before you start taking your exam. So please make sure that no one is around you, and also please don't turn your head because the webcam will take random pics of you. If you get selected for HR, they'll ask you if you turn your head, okay? These random pics will be there with them, with the HRs. So please make sure that you don't turn your head, and also please make sure that no one is around you also, okay? Please make sure those two things. And when it comes to the essay reviewing algorithm, no one is going to correct your essay manually, okay? There is an essay reviewing algorithm which is based on the usage of Backspace. So if you want to clear this written communication test round, please make sure that you don't use Backspace. Don't use Backspace, okay? For that, you need to practice typing an essay without using Backspace before day itself. So please make sure that you don't use Backspace, okay? If you want to get selected for the Wipro, if you want to get selected for it, please don't use Backspace. I mean, in this particular round, written communication test, okay? And these are the most important and most repeated topics in quantitative aptitude round in Wipro Elite National Level Talent Hunt. These are the most repeated topics. Number systems, in that you need to find HCF and LCM related problems, prime factorization related problems, time and work based problems, time, speed and distance based problems, simple and compound interest, mixtures and allegations. These are the most important and most repeated topics. I suggest you to practice these topics related problems more. Okay, please practice it more. Please don't neglect these topics. There are high chances that you get more number of questions from these topics itself, okay? And when it comes to the logical reasoning and most repeated topics, these are the most important and most repeated topics. Blood relations, seating arrangements, problems based on ages, clock and calendar based problems. So please do make sure that you practice all the problems related to these two sections. Please don't leave any topic if you want to get qualified for Wipro. And when it comes to the verbal ability, you'll get two long passages. From that, you'll be asked around 10 to 12 questions. You see, passages are both are scoring and boring. So you need to pay attention to this section. Please start reading RCs, reading comprehensions. Practice lots and lots of passages and practice answering the questions. Okay, please don't neglect this section. This is both scoring and boring. Please don't neglect it. It is the most scoring section. If you get all these questions correct, then you'll definitely qualify the round. Okay, and the most important thing is there is no negative marking. Even though you don't know any question, please make sure that you keep keep answering those questions, okay? Even though if you don't know what's the answer for that question, okay? And there is section-wise cutoff in Wipro Elite National Level Talent Hunt. So please make sure that you perform really well in each and every section, okay? And the most important thing is you can switch between the questions of different sections. You can't switch between the questions of different sections. Means you can't skip from quantitative aptitude section to reasoning section. You can't skip like that, okay? You just can't switch over from coding questions to essay. You can't do that, okay? But you can switch between the questions of same section. You can switch between 1 to 20. If 1 to 20 questions are asked in quantitative aptitude section, then you can switch between them. But you can't go from quantitative aptitude to reasoning, reasoning to quantitative aptitude. You can't switch like that. And the most important thing is, please don't forget to ask your friend who has given his or her exam before, okay? Please ask your friend who has given this exam before. Please ask them, because the questions will be repeated. The questions will be repeated. So please ask your friend to share their experience and the questions they have got in their exam. Please ask. Okay, even the topics will also get repeated. If not the same numeral based problems, the topics will definitely get repeated. Please ask what did they get in their essay, coding questions like that. Please ask each and everything and take their suggestions. These are the most important thing. And the utmost important thing is, you see, this is the section 1, that is aptitude test. In section 1, you will have 3 subsections: quantitative aptitude, logical reasoning, verbal ability. See, in section 1, subsection quantitative aptitude, the questions, 16 questions will be asked, and there will be 16 minutes time allotted for you, and the cutoff is 70 percentile. If 70 percentile means you need to attempt 12 questions correctly. You need to get these 12 questions correct. Okay, please make sure that you prepare to this level. In the logical reasoning subsection, 14 questions will be asked, and the time allotted will be 14 minutes. 70 percentile is the cutoff. That is, you need to attempt 10 questions correctly. When it comes to verbal ability, 22 questions will be asked, and the time allotted is 18 minutes. And the percentile is 75 percentile. You need to get 17 questions corrected. You see, you in this section, you will be asked long passages. It is time taking, scoring and boring. So please make sure that you practice lots and lots of RCs. Total in the first section, the 52 questions will be asked, and the time allotted will be 48 minutes. Cutoff will be 39 questions. You need to answer 39 questions correctly. So please make sure you do that. And when it comes to the coding section, automata, 2 programming questions will be asked. 60 minutes is the time allotted, and the cutoff is 80%. That means all test cases must be satisfied for first program, and for the second program, at least half test cases must be satisfied. So please make sure that you practice lots and lots of coding questions. Okay, and when it comes to the section 3, written communication test, it is completely based on essay writing. 1 question will be asked, in 20 minutes will be allotted, and the cutoff is 80%. Please don't neglect this section, and please don't use backspace. Don't use it. If you get any typing mistakes or errors like that, neglect them. Nothing will happen. Okay. Just don't use backspace. That's it. And you're good to go. All the very best. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you find my video worth watching, please do subscribe to my channel.